yan na. Wow, that's creepy. Plane flying into the school. Oh, they have a picture like that. Sheesh. Let's see. Oh, isn't that 3, 2, 1, 7, 4. Okay. Pickaxe. Here's the violin. What? And we have our first hidden object. Butterfly. Eyeglasses. Thank you. the next arrow, I'll just hint it. I wanna waste time. Oh, there it is. Bob and a propeller. We're gonna get to see that ball. Was it here? Yep. I think it was here. I'll just skip this. I don't want to waste time. It's just a survey. Okay. What? Oh, you got it. Oh, wait. Why did it go out right away? Oh, it's probably here.
Thank you. Someone was chasing the girl. A man who was trying to save her. Then he did something that put me in this damn costume.
The girl was my daughter, Julie. Tell me what you saw. Who was chasing her?
It's hard to say. I didn't get a good look at him, but I think you'll come to understand what's going on if you look into how it all began. Take this doll, and remember, if you have any questions, the owner of the cafe, Frank Wood, is always ready to answer them.
Okay, we have another doll. Whoa, that was the plane crash. Okay, we can finally get inside the school.
bunch of butterfingers. I can't get into the teacher's lounge because I lost my keys. I probably dropped them in the art room while I was teaching.
I lost my daughter. She must be somewhere in this school. Have you seen a 12-year-old girl?
I'm sorry, I haven't. Although it's possible I did, and simply forgot. If you find my keys and give me the one to the teacher's lounge, I'll take you to look in all of the classrooms. Find my keys, and then we'll locate your daughter.
What the? And her voice. What's this? Whoa. Yeah, I'm about to fight. Ooh. Ah, that's not keys. Sorry. Sorry. What the? This feather duster. Still don't know what the nails are for. Whoa. Okay, we'll just wait for the hint button. Fish, a cocktail, a lollipop in the moon. Let's see. Okay. One of the coins is missing. Cool. I have the propeller. I guess I need to feed. Oops. Whoa, I just knocked back the marionette. Yes. Okay. Ew, bats. The last one. Okay. Give the keys back to the girl. Well, well, this should be fun. Oh, I really did it. Here's your key, miss.
Here's the key you told me about.
Thank you.
What's wrong?
Thank you.
She's a puppet. It's the clown again.
Thanks for the key, Rose.
I hate clowns.
Mommy.
I knew I hate clowns.
Thank you.
go back. We have a baseball bat, yay. Now we can just put the baseball bat on the clown. Where's that? Now I have a key. You can just hit the clown with a bat.
Rose, I was hoping you and Julie would never find your way into this world, but I failed to protect you.
Brian, what's going on? Who was that clown, and where did he take our daughter?
I can't tell you while these chains are on my chest. Please unlock and then remove them, so I can tell you how to rescue Julie.
Hold on. Okay, I think we have the part of the mask. Thank you. It's one of those Lego figures. Bottle of detergent. Like a nail. Here's the bottle of detergent. This is for the plane. I need a coin for that. It's a lion. Is that a griffin? Yeah. Okay. Let's get the plane. Oh. Well, I know where that goes. Right here. Dollhouse cookie. Oh, here. Maybe that goes here. And yep.
Listen to me very carefully. To defeat an enemy, you must know him. The clown is more than a man. He first showed up 20 years ago. Turned my life into a living hell. You already know a little about my childhood, but the dolls from the dollhouse will tell you more. Whatever happens, find and kill the clown. It's the only way to rescue Julie.
Kill the clown? I can deal with that. Kill the clown, kill the clown. Uh-oh. It's the evil clown. Marianne?
Brian has become a wooden doll? Oh, this means the clown is powerful enough to turn people into puppets. You need to snatch Julie from the clutches of that monster. In the downstairs hallway is a ticket machine. You already have a coin. Use it and see if you get a hint about where your daughter is.
Okay. Can it all play that at him? Okay, we now have a ticket. We go back to the theater.
Oh, let's see who our visitor is. It's Rosie. She's come to find her daughter. But it's too late. The girl's soul is mine.
Leave my daughter alone, you monster!
Okay, guys, that's the end of the survey. Well, pretty exciting. Might play it.